Hello friends, welcome back to Naysha's Kitchen. I am back with a very simple and interesting recipe. Yeah, I know it's been long time that I did not post any recipe, but from now I'll make sure that weekly once I post a very simple and easy recipe for all my viewers. Today I'm back with a easy, healthy, dynamic recipe, that's muffin. I know everybody loves muffins. So just look at these homemade muffins filled with energy. So today, without wasting any time, we'll just see how to make healthy, nutritious fruits muffin within no time. Now let's start up. So peel the bananas. Mash it. So 3 peeled bananas. You just mash it like this. So this is a very easy recipe, which is, you know, very healthy and can be made very quickly with the ingredients which are available. Here you can add multiple fruits in this muffins. Just mash it like this. Okay, now it is mashed. Now in this stage, we'll be adding a cup of dry fruits. I have cashew and almonds. I have handful of mulberries. Just give it a stir. Now mix it very well. So your dry fruits, bananas, your mulberry and egg, just mix here. Now in this stage, now I'll be adding 3/4 cup of sugar, my Alviskit, actually friends, it's so simple, you can easily make it, so there's no need to be professional and all, so it can be easily made. After this, 3/4 cup of refined oil. Mix it well, so you can see the texture, it's become a little frothy. Now just mix it. Now this mixture is ready, this will keep it aside, and now I'll be preparing, see, just rough measurements. Three cups full. All-purpose flour. I have Amul spray, so this will increase, improve the texture of your muffins. So, like, this is optional. If you have, you can add. Otherwise, you can skip. This I'll be adding 1/2 cup. Just to, you know, enhance the texture of the muffins. This is your baking soda, baking powder. I'll take 2 teaspoons full baking powder, and this is baking soda. This actually I have kept in cover so that it will be easy for you all to refer. This I got it from Ratnadeep supermarket. It is Excella and it is very good, soda, baking soda. So 1 teaspoon full of baking powder, along with that we'll add 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. So I have added 2 teaspoons full of baking powder, so I'll be adding 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. Now let's sieve it. We'll do it like this and it will be chained. That's it, friends. This is ready. Now our mixture is ready. Now before adding it to our wet mixture, I'll be adding vanilla essence. This is white vanilla essence. So just mix it like this. And now add the flour little by little and just, you know, fold it like this. Going to bake it. So these are the cups which are easily available in supermarkets. This directly can go into your oven. Now let me take chocolates. So you can take the help of another spoon so that it will be easy for you to drop it inside the molds. So you can see how easy it is. So when we see muffins, so now that you can see all my cups are ready. Now on the first I'll be inserting this chocolate inside. Will go into my oven 15 minutes. Come on friends, it's been 15 minutes. Let's check. Oh my god, you can just see how beautifully they have baked. Now it's time to remove them on a rack. I have a cooling rack here. I'll just place my muffins onto the rack so that it cools down. You can just have a look at it. How beautifully it is bulge out. They look very beautiful. The same way, the taste, the smell. Oh god, my kitchen is filled with the aroma of my muffins. Now let it cool down for another 10 to 15 minutes. Then you can serve it to your loved ones along with cream cheese or jam. It's up to you how you serve it. Okay friends, now our muffins are ready. I'll just open one and I'll just show it to you. So these are my cups which turn into plates. So these are easily available in supermarkets. You can get it. So here we go. So now you can just see how fluffy it is. You can just check how fluffy and nice it is. I'll just open and show you one. Here you go friends. So yummy, tasty muffins are ready. I hope you like my recipe. If you like my recipe, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you can be updated by my latest recipes. If you like, kindly like and share with your friends. And I would like to read your comments, so do comment me. Thank you very much. See you soon. Signing off, Sheena. 15 minutes, after that we'll check. 180 degrees.